Hello, welcome back, guys. System data. Format data. I'm installing custom ROM. Evolution Egg 3.5. This is the latest one for Poco F1. Side by side. Okay, install finish. Reboot. No update. Come on, focus. Okay, we are done installing Android 10 Evolution Egg on Pocopon F1. This is the latest release of Evolution Egg 3.5 December security patch. Android version 10, and by default this ROM enabling the developer option. You have to disable this developer option. Okay, no more. Okay, restart it. After that, we install Fortnite. Okay, we are ready now. Okay, a lot of you asking, about the new Fortnite. Okay, this is Android 10. On your browser, search for Fortnite for Android. A lot of websites here. Search for www Epic Game website. Yeah. epicgame.com. Don't go to other website. Okay, on this page, click over here, you get the app. Now you have to give permission for the Google Chrome to download. Yeah, okay, finish download. Open the app, setting for Google Chrome, allow from this source, and install. This is the Epic Game app. It's not a Fortnite launcher. After this, we download the Fortnite launcher. Then, exit the app, clear cache. Okay, you see the app here, Epic Game. I saw that. Now auto. There are two games inside the Epic Game app: Battle Breakers and Fortnite Battle Royale. So we install this one. Install, continue, allowed. As you know, we haven't root the device yet. This is still stock. Okay, finish downloading, install it, allow, install. Done. Exit the launcher. Okay, we got the app here. Okay, straight away to the Fortnite launcher. Permission for the storage, contact, and microphone. Continue. Okay, it will update. Get it. Find my account. It's really straightforward installing. Sign in to your account. I'm using my Gmail with autofill. That easy for me, very convenient. Don't have to remember my password every time. Autofill, login. Skip. Look at the size of the game, 5.99 GB. Okay, install. Okay, got it. Okay, while waiting, this is my old Redmi Note 5 and Redmi Note 7. At the moment, I still can't install the GL tool on the Android 10. I will find a way around to hack the CPU info for giving a fake info on the GPU so that we can install Fortnite on the unsupported device on Android 10. And for the Android 9, that's very easy. Just use the GL tool. You are good to go. This is Redmi Note 5 AI, the global version. The Pro version released for India only. Okay, while waiting, I paused the video. Some of you are requesting a video on Redmi Note 3 Pro. This is my old 216GB Redmi Note 3 Pro. My other 332 with my daughter. I let her play with the phone. Just to watch YouTube. Kids nowadays are very lucky. Everything stopped, still on Android 10, 10.2.1.0, Android Marshmallow. This is the last update for Redmi Note 3 Pro. No update on Android Nougat, Oreo, Pie, or even Android Q. You can use a custom ROM as a substitute for it. So, stay tuned for a video on the stock MIUI and custom ROM. Can Android 10 custom ROM run Fortnite without problem? Let's see. At the 7%, almost there. 6GB of data. ninety-nine percent, almost finished. Okay, updating. After this, it's installing. Updating, installing. Downloading, so many in playing, optimizing. Now it connecting, loading. You see, so many ing, ing. Connecting. Now it loading. After this, connecting. After that, optimizing. Why? Stay aside. Logging in. Logging. Loading. From loading. Connecting, loading again, and then logging. Logging in. And then loading. Up the dead freezing custom. Got it. Buy better bundle, buy better pass now. Okay, a lot of changing with the new version of Fortnite Chapter 2. Even the setting are different now. At default, Poco will receive a setting at 30 FPS. And the rendering resolution are at epic. This is a default setting. Low, medium, high, epic. And the FPS are 20 and 30 on it. Two options. To unlock the 60 FPS, you have to change the model name. From Poco F1 to MI9. Okay. Can we play the game with this ROM? A custom ROM? Evolution X 3.5. Let's see and begin now. Loading, logging, building, controlling, tapping, placing, combating. Why so many ing? At default, 30 frame. Ah. Wow, Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Okay, let's jump. Yes, we can play with a custom ROM. Wow, freezing. Freezing. You know why? Because the thermal file. What? What you're saying? The thermal file are still inside the vendor. If you remove the thermal file, you will increase the performance, but it will still heat up. Nothing here. What is that, Japanese? Uh-oh, I'm dead. Is it double? Oh. two gun, like a Tomb Raider. The FPS no problem for Poco. Somebody over here. Kake. Cha che. Over here. Where are you shooting from? Oh, hey, I'm your team, bro. Same team. Why you destroy the bridge that I make? Barbecue. So, Evolution X can play Fortnite as long it is not rooted. If you root the pawn, there the problem begin on Android 10. It's hard to hide the root. Japanese. Hello. Hello. Wakarimasu ka? Arigatou. I'm touching over here. The notification shade going down. Nani. Oh, don't freeze. Don't cut me with, what is it, a cyber? Hotel. Cyber Sword. Forgot what the name of that weapon. Japanese kid. Hello guy. How are you guys? What is this? A sniper? Oh, gone face. No bullet. What a waste. Okay, how many FPS? Show FPS. 28, 29 FPS, 30 FPS. That's normal for Poco. I didn't see him at the back. You want to decrease the temperature of the pond? Hold your finger at the back at the CPU, yeah. So the heat will transfer to your finger and reduce the temperature of the pond. What happened? Spawning. Respawning. Reloading. Still a noob. What is this? A time tunnel? Oh, yeah, yeah. Don't shoot at me. Spraying. What? using a submachine gun. I'm using a pump gun. Okay, half hour already. So you see the performance of this Poco. Because of the thermal file. Okay, leave the match. Forty-four top of the camera. At the front, 39.3 degrees only. No emote, only one. Okay, see the setting again. To unlock the 60 FPS, change the device name from Poco F1 to MI9 and remove the thermal file so that it can sustain the 60 FPS frame rate. Otherwise it will throttle down. Okay. And one more thing, if you root the device, the Magis is still not hiding itself because the Fortnite still detect the Magis, consider it a root device, and you will be kick out of the game back to the lobby. So maybe my next ROM I try to modify this custom ROM, the Evolution X. I change the device name, I remove the thermal file and repack the ROM again, and we fresh install it, no need to root, and then we are good to go with the 60 FPS from the stock. Okay, that's it. Evolution X Android 10 on Fortnite. Stay tuned for the next video.